know people get interested all the time when artists have ideas, and I was just driving right now and pictured kind of like a profile, like a hard jawline of a woman standing there with flowers, having them kind of like drip down her face and make it really about being a lot of negative space, like a lot of white negative space. Like I picture it actually being in my bedroom, like all white furniture and just clean. I actually have a big square canvas at my house that I had custom made that I didn't use, so I might just kind of bust that out and share it with you guys. It's a little stuffy, but I can see what was in my brain. Sketch will come to fruition into a painting. And you'll see behind me my idea traced out on canvas, just the stuff.